I managed to drag in Muhammad Gulani here. Muhammad Gulani is the creative director of the Ahmadu Bello University Festival, Abufest, which didn't hold, unfortunately. So, well, what's up with that before we even go any further?
Well, you see, for us in creating a safe space,
yes,
which, you know, which is what basically Abufest is about, for us to create a safe space, we must make sure that people are safe.
Yes.
And, you know, we got to understand that security was an issue. So, you know, what we said was...
So it's only on hold, it's not cancelled, it's on hold till further notice? Can we call it that?
Yeah, we can call it till further notice.
Okay,
yeah,
all right. Okay, so KABAFEST, is this your first encounter?
No, this is my third year.
Third year?
Yes.
So constantly you've been at KABAFEST?
Yes, I've been at KABAFEST.
Okay.
This is my first year as a guest.
Okay. Oh, wow. So that's very interesting.
Yeah.
So I think your particular panel was a very, I saw a very interesting line there. Let's talk about consent, something like that. Okay,
yeah.
This is a very, very sensitive and trending issue in our society.
Yeah.
And I feel... ignoring this is just not the thing.
Yeah.
We have to definitely talk about things like this. So, of course, I'm not asking for a scoop on what you're going to discuss here, but you being the only male in the panel, do you feel any guilt? Or let me just say, how do you feel? Because the discussion is going to get heated.
Yeah, I won't call it guilt. Yeah, for me, I believe there's nothing to be guilty about, but there is
guilty for being a man, because men are doing it, and you're not a man, so...
I am proud of...
The man you are.
The man I am,
okay,
I am proud of certain people within my generation that are men and women.
Okay, so let's talk about the feeling.
So, the feeling is, of course, there's the tension, you're the only male on the panel, and then a lot of these discussions are going to be about... hey, men are doing this, men are doing that, but I will try my best to see that not only do I present, you know, the truth, which is basically what the panel is going to be about, but then also make sure that, yes, men, but then men do not constitute society alone.
Yes.
Okay, so for me, I believe it's going to be more of a discussion about society than about gender.
Yes.
Yeah, so.
And one thing, well, I believe, it's my own opinion, is that there is the chance to speak for other men who are not actually in that category.
Yeah.
Because if we box it all up and say men, it means it's like a generalization.
Yes.
But there are men who are not in that box that they're talking about.
Yes.
So I believe having a male there would actually give the men that sense of belonging. Because if it was all a female thing, you'd feel accused and... you know, but you being there, I believe some men would feel, okay, there's somebody there, and since he is proud of the person he is, and you know you're a good man, he is going to put in a word for people like you.
Yeah, and one of the most exciting thing about it is this is a discussion that needs to be, you know, to be done in Northern Nigeria because of a lot
because
of things that are happening.
Yes.
And then I'm very happy that I will be on the panel with Fakria, you know, with the Ariwa Me Too campaign, and then Zara Danijo is also doing tremendous work.
Okay.
So I am very happy to be discussing such a sensitive issue with people who are, first of all, promoting the fact that we need to have these discussions, and then we need to hold, you know, men, women, whoever it is, accountable
for the things that are
exactly
happening.
So the discussion is just, I am so looking forward to it.
All right then.
Yeah,
okay, so before you go on the artistic landscape, where can we find you? Writer, singer, poet?
I believe I'm a poet. Yes, I'm a love poet. I love love.
Okay,
I'm a hopeless
love.
I love love.
You're a hopeless romantic.
Yes, I know there are some certain people that will not be happy with this statement. People like Salim. Don't worry.
Okay, well, Salim will be watching. And well, let's just hope that love finds you in KABAFEST. It's still 2 days to go and we're not giving up. So I hope love finds you. Yeah, inshallah, Mama. Thank you. It was nice having you.
Thank you very, very much.
You're welcome.